In some organisms like fishes, amphibians, and algae, syngamy occurs in external environment. This is external fertilization. The male and female organism produce large number of gametes. These are released simultaneously to the external water medium. These gametes fuse and produce zygotes. These result in the formation of a large number of offspring, but most of the offspring are eaten by predators.